This it? This how we're going out? Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then. Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
Now you two riding in the school bus?
Oh, that's great! That's just great!
Of them. We're gonna be okay.
That I knew. I knew it all along. Hey, Deep.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
First one. Hey, Deke. How you been? How's it work?
Blair, how you doing? Last day it
turned out. Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
Nice,
good haul.
Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Stop by anytime.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
I don't even know where to start with this thing. Shit.
That's all I got today.
Hey, Ricky,
to buy something?
Let me get the gate.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shotgun. Said it was from Boozer. Said I should play to him.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Annie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. Kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade. Kind hunters use. And finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. What do I need? Magnet blade or metal tube? Scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, too early to shovel all day. I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Finally, Jesus. Needed this. Good.
Sure you can handle this?